Hey guys, I'm Matthew Griffith, and I'm here with the creator of Bear in the Big Blue House, Mitchell Kriegman.
Why, thank you, Matthew. It is so nice to finally meet you. You're the creator of the Matt Griffith Show, right?
My pleasure, Mitchell.
So, Matt, what do you do for a living?
Well, I'm at home doing blog videos and blog posting. That's on my website.
Well, that sounds like fun. I just put my creator work in my website, too. So, what was it you wanted to ask me about?
Yes, Mitchell, or Mr. Kriegman, my Facebook friends were wondering if you're going to do a reboot or a sequel show for Bear in the Big Blue House.
Well, I haven't really thought about it yet, but usually I might think about it or create a new TV show like Ojo in the Big Blue House.
Well, otherwise, if I have a logo, I could try to develop Bear in the Big Blue House for you if you want.
Well, that seems kind of nice of you, but you don't have to do that stuff for me. Usually, I can do the stuff myself. Usually, I like to work alone, but you know what? You can help me if you want.
Otherwise, we can do it the same way, like Ojo in the Big Blue House, like Fuller House.
Wow, that puts a lot in my heart. Thank you.
Well, Mitchell, if you want to see my website, it is www.2mattgriffith.wixsite.com/TheMattGriffithShow. And then I got a lot of stuff posting.
Well, Mr. Griffith, I would love to check it out. Just give me some time to think of a new show to create.
Otherwise, Mitchell, you should see me a picture about my senior trip. Here you go. See? What do you think of it? It looks kind of awesome to me. Usually, I had my grandmother take me.
Well, Matt, I really gotta go, but I'll think about doing a reboot or a sequel show of Bear in the Big Blue House, or I'll let you know when my next show will be.
Hey, Mitchell, don't you think we should, do the goodbye song like your show did?
Well, man, I don't think so, but usually I'll have to think of a new idea. I'll see you again really, really soon, okay? Bye-bye.
All right, see you, Mitchell. Well, see you, Matthew.